folks. Good morning, good morning. It's 6:22 a.m. on the game time. How y'all doing today? This is Farming Simulator 17, Goldcrest Valley. And I don't know what happened. I got dropped off. I don't know where my truck's at. Anyway, let's swing around here and check our chickens because they are full. I've been fast-forwarding time and happened to realize, you go here to them, that they stop at 22. The eggs in the coop only goes to 22. We got to remember that. We could have had lots of eggs, folks. Lots of eggs. I've been fast-forwarding time like crazy. And, yeah. But anyway, I hope y'all are having a wonderful morning. It is morning by me. Real time is like 6 o'clock in the morning, so we're not too far behind the game time. Alright, get these around the coop here. Right back at you, mister. Alright, folks, we are done with the harvest, but we're going to have to do some chaffing with the corn in the fields that's our left. Let's see if that's all of them. I don't see no more. Ah, one left. Alright, that's good enough. Check out this, folks. 380 pigs. 237 sheep. I ain't touched that since last time. You know, I ain't bought or sold nothing. I just been fast-forwarding time. So we're 123 cows, 380 pigs, and 237 sheep. Sheep and cows, we're going to leave them alone. Sheep, I'm going to try to get them as high as I can get them because that's good, good money. Cows are going to come on up to about maybe 200, cut them off. I don't know, give or take. We're going to sell probably about 80 pigs, folks. So we can get the field there back up. Loan is zero, but you notice all the money's gone, right? Well, there's a reason for that. But right now, our wool just started dropping, so we're going to go sell that real quick. But first, check this out. Check it out. Check it out. That's got to be a screenshot, right? Maybe around this way. Get some of this stuff in there. About that right there. Yep, folks, we're fixing to use this. We got to get a truck or trailer or something up here. And that's why I want to sell some of the wool. I did buy the wood chipper. Don't know how much we're going to use it. We got these guys here to go. The chaffing's already ready. I just tested it. I don't know why he ends up that way for, but okie dokie. Also, we're going to be making some money right here, too, folks. Oops. I forgot I had to drop some poop off here. Ooh. That's poopy. Alright, we got to get this back down here. I went ahead and decided to go ahead and do the silage, since I was fast-forwarding time. So, yeah, we're going to have a pretty decent income coming in off of it, hopefully. But, folks, I want to get this filled up, so I probably will go on to go on a multiplayer. So, if anybody has an Xbox One edition, feel free to hit me up. Got to be trustworthy now. I don't want my stuff off in the ditches or anything else. Yeah, I know, I'm picking. Let's see here. Get lined up a little bit. And we'll let that run there for a little bit. But, let's see. See if I can get up here. Oh! Catch up to it. There it goes. There it goes. Woohoo! Woohoo! Right off to the big one. And straight up to the pipe. Oh, there it goes. And there it goes. Look at that money rolling in, folks. Look at there. Already $1,000? Woohoo! Alright. Hate to do this to y'all. Yeah, this is where we need to be. Well, no, we need to sell that wool first. Alright. I don't know if this pallet's going to hack right now or not, but I had it up there. I had to attach the belts to that. But this sucker was going crazy. Wouldn't let get off of there whatsoever. Oh, I don't want to slide on no further. And it did. Oh no. We gotta raise you up and get even. Whoa. Gotta scoot over. I'm trying to put, let's see, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think I can get 6 on here, folks. No way, I'm gonna go ahead and go sell this. But I'm just gonna make sure that we can get 6 on here. Yay, it's coming off. Whew. I know you have a tractor up here to pull this thing. Ain't that something? Whoop. Yeah, we're going to take these two also. Not gonna be the best thing, but okay. Well, we're just gonna leave you right there then. Back out of the way, and we over here. Go ahead and latch that down, and that's down. Okay. Now we just gotta find a tractor that's close by. Oh yeah, keep making that money. Ooh, 8,000 already. Can our semi take it? It should. It's got a attacher at the back. Let's try it real quick. Oh yeah. Big Blue getting at it. Folks, we are up to 10,000. I need 17,000. And, yeah. We gotta get a log trailer. I wanna get a log trailer, try it. It'll be faster, probably, if I can get them all lined up in it. Hopefully. But we are going to start doing some trees. Now, this whole episode is not going to be towards tree cutting. We are going to do a little bit of everything. Where am I going? Holy cow. I was heading to the cows, I guess. I'm anxious to get some more cows, folks. We are almost at the point of being, I think we like 12,000. From having enough at midnight to be, you know, broke even. So we gotta get a little bit more moo moo cows, get a little bit more milk, so we can break it. Alright, I'm going to unfasten and refasten the tension belts just to make sure I got everything. Alright, you gonna bring us some more money too? We're almost at 17,000, folks, so it's off silage. We gotta get up here to the the spinnery will stop and check the prices of silage and or wool again. Which I'm in slow time, so it shouldn't have changed. Nothing coming but that white car, I can make it. And I need to be on the other street looking for the big brown ball. Good thing it's not a blue ball. Balls of twine. Alright, let's do this. Let's double check our prices real quick. Okay, yeah. Good. And silage is... $2.76. So, okay, not bad. I've seen it at $300 before. So... Come on, Mr. Blue. You can do this. I hate these short trailers, though, folks. Oh. Man, I get that money going up now. Okay. I am going back to forestry. We had one of these at one time. Man, I wish, Well, what's the difference between that and this one over here? I'm just going to stick with this one. I know about it. We're going to put wide tires. And we're going to buy this baby. Yes, sir. Yes. Okie dokie. And while it's doing that, well, poop is still good. Still going out. Yep. Uh-oh, folks. I did again. Hey, is this about gone, folks? I've been having to mix like crazy. Little porkies. Porky pig. Y'all fixing to be, seeing some bacon. Bacon. Uh-oh. I hate when I do that. This one kind of got off track a little bit, so, not that much. Between the first and second line would work. Yep, just like that. Give him over too far, he's going to be sucking up all that grass. Now, folks, I've decided, shout out. We're going to put the hayloft right in here, I think. Matter of fact, let's check on the price of the hayloft. We might be pretty close to it. Vehicle workshop, heating plant, you can sell wood chips there. Which that might be not a bad deal. Dropping wood chips at this selling station produces heat and earns you money. Don't know how much money. That one put wood chips into the shop. Chips and then sales. There's our hayloft. 90,000? Oh, we almost got that. We can see hay or straw, okay? Remember that. Let's go on over and make sure there ain't no new ones that I don't know about. On the PC, there's one that stores everything. You know, folks, I can't get the money mod because I'm on hard. Alright. And to show y'all, go to the animals, and you look at the sheep, they can do hay or grass. So, instead of having a big old pile on the ground here, we can have a thing here that'll store 250,000 liters of hay. And then if that's not enough, we can always add another hayloft later on, so. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Let's go back this other way. Okay, gotta pull up. Oh my God. Really? I cannot believe this. All right, let's see if I can get sideways here. Ooh, almost hit it. Matter of fact, that's close enough to probably call a hit, huh? I'm gonna try to see if I can turn it sideways, maybe. Cannot believe I got the trailer stuck. Who knew? Come on, baby. Come on. There we go. There we go. Woo! Big Blue, you can do it. Is that close enough to take it? Yeah, it's taking some. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, good, 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 good. All right, we're good to go. All right, we're gonna go take this trailer back to the sheeps, and we're gonna go hook up to the cows. We're gonna go hook up to the animal trailer and haul some pigs off. Cause folks, that's going to be quite a bit of chump change, too. And I think this might be our turning point for us. Because I want to take what we sell from the pigs and strictly buy cows right back, all cows in. And then we need to do some maintenance over here. But that's later on in future videos. Park his trailer. I think I've been getting a little too close to the thing there. I'm not for sure. I'm going to park about right here. Alright, we got to get the elevator. But folks, I do want to, we need to get another new tractor, a bigger tractor. And, where am I going? I didn't want to go this way. Has sullage on the brain, I guess. Wee, a little rough. Uh-oh. Our sellage is kind of coming and going there a little bit. Might be a little bit low. But yeah, we need to take that trailer, I guess, over to field 10. Alright, we're going to load up 38 pigs. We have 380, I think. Down to 342. Confirm? Yes. Take a look at our... Okay, it brought us back up in the green. That's good, that's good. Kind of wasting the barley or wheat, whatever. It all worked out for good. Alright, folks. I am going to, take us on over to, what is it, Miss Mary? And, I shall see you over there, okay? Alright. Do a little bit of that Mr. Blue dust. Alright, folks. We made it to Miss Mary's. Pretty soon it'll be Mr. Blues. Yeah, you know what I mean? Oh. Alright, still got it. That's how good I am, folks. Yeah, right. Alright, we want to sell these 38 pigs. My A button's going to get wore out here. Alright, 45,600. We want to confirm. Yes. We're up to 168, folks. Alright, we're going to go back in. Or buy some more sheep now. But now, right here's our money maker at midnight. So we're going to buy. Alright, that's what we got off the pigs. But we got more pigs to sell. So about 90. Let me buy one more. About $90,000 to $100,000 worth of pigs is gonna be sold here in a minute. So yeah, we're gonna that's just what the cows cost is $100,000. So we roughly will make the money that we bought the cows for off of the pigs, so we're gonna confirm. There's gonna be 20 cows, folks, added to our thing, so yeah. Alright, we're gonna boogie right on over here. And folks, I see here. Uh oh. The train coming through. Yep. Sorry about that, folks. Thought it was going to be a quiet morning. There's two blows. Should be one more blow. Yep. Three blows. Uh-oh. Four blows. Wow. Four blows. And a bunch of racket later. Folks, we're going to have to get busy spraying poop and stuff all over our fields and getting this grass up. We got to get this grass up big time. And I think our pigs are out of water too. Well, not at the place, but the tank is. And I wish we had bigger tankers. Please, giants. Give us a big water tanker for the Xbox. Alright. We're going to unload these babies. $143. Alright. Oh. We're going to have to make another load back to the pigs. Let's see here. I want to see what our... Okay, everything's still in the green, so we're doing good. We got 143 cows, 343 pigs, 237 sheep. So, yeah. We might bring a load of sheep back, don't know. But anyway, I'm going to pause this first. Well, no, I'm going to pause it and use a little magic dust, and I will see y'all back at the pigs, okay? Alright. Back here at the pigs. Don't you just love magic dust? Mr. Blue's magic dust. Blue dust, that is. This picture, blue, sparkly, glitter. Yeah, Mr. Blue magic dust. Alright, folks, we're going back up right in here. Our little conveyor belt system has stopped. Over at the biogas, so we're gonna be bopping around. Aha, that's why I put a truck there. Just so we wouldn't have to go too far. We still got a lot left, folks. Still got a lot left. Now, the question is our conveyor belt's gonna reach all the way. Only thing I got left is the big boy over there. So, yeah, we might have to break him out. Wrong one. Move forward. Oh, folks. We are out. We are out of... Alright, ain't no time to waste. I don't know which way to go. I guess there's only one way to go. What I'm going to do is move this other guy over to the other side. Just like this right here. And then this one right here. I'm going to pull it back in. For the time being. Alright. Go over here and hop in this big one. Let's see. Got to raise it up a little bit. Alright. About right there. Now we're going to get back in this other one here. And we're going to just... Whoa. Yeah. Perfecto. And it's all running again. Yay. And it should be coming out over there. Can we see it from here? We should. Yeah, there it goes. There goes our money. Alright. One more load, folks, and then we'll get to the wood area. Yeah. Let's load up some more here. Let's see what another 38 gives us. 305 pigs left. Alright. Alrighty. We're off to Miss Mary's again. I think we're going to bring back some sheep this time. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Alright, folks, a little bit of magic dust, and we'll be right back. Alright, we're back. Back at the animal place. Alright. We're going to sell these babies again. Should be 45,000 something. And that will equal up to the cat price of the cows that we used. Well, close to it anyway. Cows was like, 100,000? Alright, we're going to confirm. Yes. So now we have 125,000, folks. Alright. Whoa. I'm going to leave this sitting here for a little bit. I want to get some sheep. But first, let's see what this hay loss is going to look like, right? We need to buy something new. Whoa, it's huge. I might not be able to put it here. Alright, see, the pipe's right there, so we want to turn it this way. Oh, come on now. There's a rock there. And it's not going to let me put it right here. All that stuff's in the way. So that's this peachy, man. This peachy. Alright, which right here isn't bad. I gotta go on the other side and... Let's see. Let's turn this away. Yeah, we want that spout out more. Let's see. We don't want too much of. Are we still? Okay, we're perfect right there. It just feels like it's moving when I'm turning. All right. I think it did that time. We are well away from that rock. Yeah, it did turn. Gonna be some thuds right there, some branches, but we are well away from that rock. So folks, I think this is a pretty good place. There's one on the other side. But it's not letting me place it there. I don't know, it's because of that little... It's not enough room right there. So, let's get back right here. And we got to turn this way again. Because I don't want it too far sticking out. But I think right there is pretty much dead on with that my porch. All right, I hope it's right. Let's check it out, folks. I think that's perfect. We can pull right under here, get our hay, and we can pull right here. God, I wish we could chop those down. Or have somebody go into this map and clear these trees out. Anybody can help me out on that. Please leave a comment down below. But folks, we get rid of this tree. I'm going to go ahead and skin it. God, it chainsaws loud. Uh-oh, missed one. All right. But yes, we can come right in here, unload, keep on going around. We'll leave this open right here so we can fit in here and go out. And eventually this grass pile will not be here. I wish we could move that rock too, so we could put it right there. That would have been the perfect spot. I may, later on, get this grass moved and these trees here cut down and see if I can put it right here. Because Mr. Blue's trying to be lazy. What he's trying to do is put it right across from here where the spout is pretty much lying here. Well, all we had to do was load the trailer and dump the trailer. But I think this is okay. It looks pretty good. I like it. What do y'all think? Y'all like it? Leave a comment down below if y'all like it. Hit that like button if you like it. All right. Yeah. Let's go start. Wait. It's trying to skip out, so, turn. One thing about this, all I have to do is, yeah, just like that right there. I think I need to readjust this. It's about right in there. And then readjust this big one. And I have to readjust this other one. The only thing about conveyor belts is a lot of readjusting. And perfecto. Alright. Now, we need this guy. And he's got poop in him. This is going to have to dump it back in here. This heel here ain't helping none. Now let that be too much. Try to stay straight. Oh well, folks, guess what? Oop. That thing, we're gonna have to boogie woogie. Now, where's that? We gotta go to 10. We're gonna go to 10. Drop this trailer off. And then we're gonna go to the market shop and pick up the log trailer. And then, guess we'll be right back. A little bit more Mr. Blue Dust, maybe? What y'all think? I don't know. But it's right there, so we might just take a drive from there. Give me a second or two to talk to y'all. I just want to thank y'all so much for being part of my community, the folks. You know, I'm 31 subscribers. I just got another subscriber, but he's one of my old subscribers, I think. I remember the name before, but you know, it's not showing no new subscriber on YouTube yet. It's still showing I got 31. So I don't know. Plus, I ended up getting like 5 emails from this subscriber saying that he subscribed to my channel. Whoa. I forgot this thing is real close to this trailer. I'll park the trailer right there. And then, let's see, let's go over here. But, yeah, I never had. I don't know if YouTube's messing up or what, but 5 different. Wow, that's going to be close. Maybe it'll work. 5 different emails from this one. So, I don't know what's up with that. Whoa. And, I haven't had time yet, but I need to make another review on the Assassin Laser. Because I had this gentleman tell me about some tricks I can do to it to actually make it pop a balloon and light a match. So I want to see it do that because it's pretty neat. Yeah, I'm going to try to do that. I want to do it over the weekend, but I don't know, folks. I just don't know. All right, we got our log trailer. Well, hey there, ma'am. How you doing today? Well, hey, how you doing? Doing okay? I'm doing all right. My name is Mr. Blue. What's your name? You seeing anybody? No? Cat got your tongue? What? She just sneezed all up in my face. The heck with her. You want to sneeze on me? You must be allergic to me or something. Goodness gracious. People these days. Alright. Back to our woodwork here. We also need to get these tractors going. I know y'all ain't just see that logging, but we need to get him going while we can. Get rid of some of that liquid manure. It's building up and the town folks are getting mad. Smell's getting bad. Oh, that's not good, folks. Alright, let's do one or two just for the logging folks. See if we can do this again. Oh, Lordy. Okay, I'm gonna park right here. See if I remember how to work this big guy. Oh my god, he's so sexy. Oh, and strong. Strong like cow. Strong like pig? No. Alright, oh, no. Okay, I want 8 meal logs. There we go. And, just maybe on the, well, I need to raise this up and put that down a little bit. There we go. Yeah. Come on now. Turn. And cut. Ooh, back up a little. Whoa. What a lovely interior. Whoops. That didn't fall on that car, did it? Oh my god. Traffic jam. Sorry, folks. Whoa, wrong way. Like I said, it's been a while. Okay, dokie. So far, so good. It looks like I'm going good. Okay. And cut. Oh no. Why does it do that? There we go. I'm gonna pull this thing on up in here. And yeah, let's see. I'm gonna switch to 4 mil and see what we get right there. Oh yeah, we're doing it, folks. Look at there. All right, yeah. Goody. All right. I don't want to tree down. Lots more to go, folks. Let's see here. Let's get the other big one right here. And see what we can do with it. Tumbar! Oh yeah. Folks, if a tree falls in the woods and there ain't nobody around, does it still make a sound? I don't know. Y'all tell me. Alright, I gotta drag it down, put it down in here so the trailer kind of lines it up. Get over, tree. Come on. Alright, isn't that going to scoot over? Let's see here. Pick up a little bit. Oop, yep. Pick up, down. And we're going down to Jimmy Crocker's town. Come on. See, folks, this is why I don't want to do forestry a lot. Oh, there we go. Thank you, mister. Okay, right there. Yeah, that should work. I'll back up this a little. Not right there. Oh no. Okay. Can't do that. About right there. Alright, we're back on track now. Ooh, that's some big logs. Oh, that's what she said. What? Alright, that is 2 logs, folks. Let's see. I don't know if I can... Oh, I just moved that trailer. I got to see if I can knock this back down. And, yeah. Oh, right there. Nope. Can't get it. Oh, come on. Just a little bit. No. Thought I had it there, folks. Just a little bit. There we go. All right, folks. I will be right back in a hot second. Major Blue Hot Magic Dust. All right, folks, we are back. Sorry about the interruption there. But I've been cutting just a few here and there. Trying to get things situated. Trying to learn this thing a little bit so I don't look like a fool on the camera. So, yeah. And I'm probably still going to look like a fool, regardless. So anyway, folks. Yeah. I learned that you could just kind of do it like that a little bit. You know, use the machine for a prize ball. Now, I wouldn't do that in real life, but I do. But I got to start filling this back up here. Now, I know I'm going to make a mistake, but that's the fun part of it, right? Here we go. Okay. So far, so good, Mr. Blue. Oh, look at you. Kind of scooting over too far there. Alright, I'm going to have to reposition, so I guess I'm going to see if I can slide this thing down. Okay. That will work. This thing got some terrible steering, folks. You want to be at precise for something. If I remember right, I need to be back that far, round about. Right there. You never know which way they're going to go until they start going. You try to aim them best you can, but you just never know, folks. All right. That was pretty decent. Almost got a load. I'll tell you what, I'm going to park this here. We got about 10 minutes left, give or take. Wrong one. I know we didn't try the wood chipper this time around, but, yeah. And we're going to fasten our tension belts. I am so glad we got them. I know we don't have an auto load trailer like on PC, but hey, the tension belt helps. Alright. They say we get more over here. So, I'm going to take y'all over here. And, yeah. About right there. I'll take the tension belts off. Oh. Did we sell them? I don't think so. I always pull the truck out because I don't want to. The trailer will flip back over if the truck ain't attached. And yeah. Yeah, I forgot how to work this thing again. Oh, nope. Yeah, I want that right there. Okay, that ain't what I wanted. Oh, that's terrible. That ain't what I wanted either. Well, we sold a couple. want you to turn. No. Now you get the thing to turn. Like my button ain't working. That opens and closes up and down. Left and right. Should turn. See, that does the same thing right there, folks, but it's like... Oh, there goes another one. Okay. Is that no turning? Yeah, there we go. There we go. Now open up. Oh yeah. Okay. I think that will work. Alright. We want back up here. You know, I didn't even count and see how much that brings, folks. That's bad. But pretty decent prices would look. Over 500, most of the logs. So alright, we got a few minutes left. We're going to take this trip back. And we're going to try to finish those little fields and get into the big field on the pooper. So yeah. But folks, for our plans for this, our field is even where it's at, so I thought about bringing it on out straight to about at least right here and cutting it off over toward the highway. Maybe, I don't know. We'll see. But we'll probably do some more of this in the next episode when we get more time. Yeah, this is the guy that we want to do. Alright, got him set up on BTA, I believe. Yes, BTA tank. Okay, gonna hire him and get up out of the way. He'll use up all the poop out of BTA tank and then, yeah. Alright, we're going to put Jason on the pooper and Boo on the plow. And, let's just, we ain't got about a few minutes left. About, I don't know, five maybe. Okay, he's going to miss a little bit, but. I don't know why this guy doesn't stay straight. You hire him, or just hire him, and then he ends up being turned. But I want to show y'all a little bit of this. Some of y'all haven't seen it, some have. And it's kind of boring, 6 mile an hour, having to go all the way across there. But what I used to do on Farming Simulator 15 is to have two of these machines. That's right, folks, have two of them. Like, I would skip the first through here, cut in the middle, then after that we'll have two. But yeah, all of this is going to be taken up to BGA. I'm going to try to do it where we won't have to level it so good. I think I need to go 5, 6, that's a little too fast. But yes, folks, that what I'm doing with the conveyor belts, that's what this is. You put it in there, level it, compact it, cover it, weight about 8 hours, I think, is what it takes. Maybe a little bit longer. And that turns into money. Money, I say, folks, money. Now, this is going to be a little tricky. I only got 4 triggers, so I should be able to just do it like this. If I don't mess up and hang none of them, I should be all right. Uh-huh. Could be a little tricky on that back one. That made it. And Sarah Cruz back, and that's all there is to it, folks. We are chaffing. Now, there's other ways you can chaff. You can put that square mower looking head on there and do grass, which is how I got most of that other that was up there. And, yeah. So this thing. Where it looks, it's going to take, 2 trailers to a round. It might be more than that. Well, these 32,000 each trailer, so that'd be 64,000 for 2 trailers, and we're fixing to hit that. So yes, it's going to be more than 2 trailers around. Speed up this a little bit here. All right, that's our 2 trailers. So about 2.5 trailers to around. That does mean we're going to be doing a lot of traveling. But folks, if you have more than one person playing, you do looks like I did, hire him. And when these 4 trailers get full, you can have somebody come in with like the semi trailer or any other kind of trailer to take your spot to the time you get back. So yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna get my son to do here in a little while. And what I'm thinking about doing is having him come in. Have it recorded, but since it's usually noisy about around the time he gets up, I'll probably just fast forward it, or not fast forward it, but yeah, fast forward it most of it, well, some music or something. That way y'all can get to see it done. I might do the same thing with some of the trees. Maybe something that's a little bit different next episode, you know. And then we'll see a lot more stuff done. I'm thinking about looking at getting a tractor next time around, folks. So, whenever we get our money built back up, you know, quite a bit. I'm thinking about getting a Black Beauty. A pretty good sized tractor. Because the boss always needs the best tractor. Alright, well, we're on our last trailer. I'm gonna stop this and bounce back around to our. Yeah. Oh yeah. Where is it? There it is. Okay. That's not good. That's not good at all. I'm gonna do a little bit of this myself. I ain't gonna worry about that little bit there, folks. Let's get the majority of it. Now, what we can do Okay. What we can do, they say you can do this before you plow and then after you plow. Or cultivate, then do it. And then your planter gets the third one. See, I'm gonna have to fold up. Ain't no way I can fit through there. All right, folks, I'm gonna finish that field there and then get over into our big field and probably do it the next episode. Kind of slacking on time today, so gotta get this edited and uploaded for y'all. But I'm gonna cut it just a little bit short. Sorry about that, folks. But anyway, if you like this video, feel free to hit that like button. If you didn't like it, hit that dislike button, folks. I don't care which one you hit, as long as you hit one of them. It's all about getting that contact, you know? You hit that button and saying, hey, this guy did watch this video. He didn't like it, but he watched it. So, yeah. Alright, folks, we'll see y'all in the next episode. Be sure to subscribe to me if you haven't done it already. And if you are subscribed, hit that post notification. And if you have all that done, you can also go over to Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. I do have Snapchat. I think it's all down in the description below. So, yeah, folks, be sure to check me out. And we're going to check out. But this time for us, go. All right, boys and girls, adults and whatever, aliens, whatever's out there. Thank you for watching, and have a blessed day. Here, at Mr. Blue Farms, on Goldcrest Valley, Farming Simulator 17, the Xbox One edition. Later, folks. Bye.